you want to undo a change in DaVinci Resolve, is go to the Edit menu in the top of the software and select Undo. It should be the first option that appears. Alternatively, you can click Ctrl Z on a Windows keyboard or Command Z on a Mac.